Big Snore, you know what I'm saying? Big Snore, Stuggin', Hustle. You know what's going on. Now, I remember posting a video. It was, oh my God, that video was so trash. And y'all still watched it, bruh. Bruh. I was, as making the video, I'm like, man, this video bad. Look, man. Look, bruh. I'm like, dang, bruh. But look, I said something in the video that was like, you know, it's December. We need to scrape up these crumbs. You know what I'm saying? And I was like, we with you, Snore. We with you. We with you. You know, I'm like, all right. Let me see how much y'all with me. The video did all right. They didn't do his best, but for the most part, it did all right. You know what I'm saying? So y'all was like, find funnier ones, though. Honestly, I don't watch the video until we record, bro. So I don't know what's funny, what's not, but I think I found a funnier one though. Now look, like I said, y'all keep supporting these videos. We're gonna do a giveaway. Look, we're gonna do a giveaway, bro. This is right here. This is the equivalent of two PS4s, a PS4 or Xbox, whatever. This is the equivalent of right here. This is it. I even give away the cash equivalent of. So like, say if you want a PS4, I'll send you the three whatever. Was it 350 or something like that? They $299 after taxes, all that. It's about $350, bro. I'll send you like the $350, and you can do what you want with it. Just gotta keep supporting these videos, like them, share them. These type of videos to try not to laugh. The savage memes, the videos you see with advertisements, three or four different type of advertisements. Those videos, yes, you gotta support those. The music videos, I only get one, you know what I mean? But the other ones, yeah, you support these, the videos like these, then those start getting tens of thousands of views and we get to rocking and rolling like that. Yes, yes, I'll do a giveaway. We get it rolling like that every month. I do a giveaway every month, but let's start with this month, right? But yeah, here's everything. Let's let y'all know. I am not bluffing. This is it. This is it, people. Hello? Try not to laugh. Hood Vines. Savage Memes. Part 120.
Hey, Tekashi. You a bitch. I see you in the Mall of America. Come on, bro. You made me spill the Hennessy, nigga. Stop.
Is this the hood version of Stop? I could have dropped my croissant. Bruh, yes.
What? All right. Okay. Hi, y'all.
One more, you out of here.
Man. I ain't going yet. Okay. I ain't even got no neck.
Alright. Oh. Oh, that one. And
one.
Two,
one. Okay.
Alright.
One more.
Alright, bet.
One more. Ooh. Two more. Ooh. Three more. Ooh.
Come on.
All right,
let's go.
I ain't gonna lie, that was fire.
Hey, John, welcome to get started for you today. Come again?
Wait, what? Hello?
Thank you for calling Papa John. What can we get started for you? Would you like to try our large one topping pizza for $7.99?
No, this is Domino's Houston.
Domino's.
Ours is it's actually $6.99.
This is Domino's Houston. You're selling a large one topping pizza for $6.99. Are you fucking kidding me?
And a 2 liter.
Are you fucking kidding me? Are you trying to uppercut our prices? Is that what you're fucking doing? And you called us?
Wait, this is Papa John's?
Fuck you, Domino's. Your pizza tastes like fucking
Papa John's, bro.
I got fire from Domino's.
Bro, this has got to be fake.
Pull up on us.
How the fuck you know this?
Bruh, that gotta be fake. Bro, look, bro. Have you worked in retail? I had a job where I worked at Target, right? It was like, literally, like 3 to 4 months before I actually started YouTube, like going crazy. Before I started this. When I tell you that that type of energy is not getting displayed, especially answering calls. Hello, what's up? Hello, this is such and such from such and such. How may I help you? If there ain't nothing getting positive going on, I'm not about to waste no energy. We can hang up and tell them what was said. It was talking nonsense. So I hung up. That's fake.
How? Hold on, bro. How?
I should have thought of this in high school.
Man, you got your heart broken.
I did everything but die.
How men really feel when they heartbroken.
I thought I was dead, crying like a mother. I cried so hard I thought I was outside in the rain.
Hey, do love hurt?
Shit. Do it hurt? I'd rather be dead than take that shit, go through that pain again. Have you be dead, you gone. You don't know. You got to live with that shit and you ain't strong enough to handle love. You got to walk around with that shit, you looking at all your friends, you ain't happy. You ain't happy, you putting on a little smile, but you ain't happy. The fuck you got to be happy about it. They happy, you ain't happy.
Ah!
You're going around everybody with their old lady, you ain't got now, but you're gonna dump your ass.
Dang!
Bitches just don't know, them bitches be joking, they just don't know. I'm ready to commit a suicide. I'll take two of them with me.
Hey! Hey, man! Hey! Hey, man! See, man? Y'all be, oh, my God! OG and gave somebody, auntie, his whole heart cheating. Chopped it and threw it back at him. Dang, that's crazy. Well, your parents can't take your weirdness anymore.
Good morning. Look at this shit. See that big ass house? Now we talking about relationship goals. Bitch, bank goals, bank account goals. I'm moving my whole family on a block like this, just so they can hate each other in the same neighborhood. Niggas, man. Niggas.
Niggas be trifling.
Hey, bro. Oh, shit, bro. Hey, shit. I got stories for days, bro.
Tell them to bring me my money.
My brother just sent me this to tell me how dumb I look. Walmart employees trying to stop me after I bought a 65-inch 4K Ultra HD TV for $1.08 at the self checkout.
Feel that shit yet? It's been 10 minutes.
Hell nah, bro. That shit ain't got me high at all.
Didn't think the weed would hit me, but it caught me by surprise. I'm high as bruh from Empire, that was lying about hate crime. I don't think I know the answers, I'm constantly asking why. Like how I
eat this. Nah, no bullshit, bruh. Well, it was like, it's a little minute ago. Bruh, I'll give y'all a quick little one. You know what I'm saying? It was a little minute ago. Nigga really hit the gas. Some shit that I ain't never. Thinking this some regular old, you know, tracks. Added the shit back. First was cool. I'm like, all right, I'm vibing. It went past vibing. You know what I'm saying? The vibe was like, all right, I'm goddamn loaded right now. You know what I'm saying? It went past, I'm loaded to, all right, now, this shit getting ridiculous out of hand. It went past that a little bit more to, what the? I'm on my ass. And that was like the high, like three hits. That was the highest I ever been, bro. But my point saying this is, once that shit got at peak, I'm taking off shirt. Like, it's hot in this motherfucker. Hey, it's hot in this motherfucker. Cutting on fans and shit. Then I just need to run some water on me. The kind of chill it out or something. Took a shower and shit, nigga. It was like fall. It was like October. It was starting to get chilly outside, basically. It was around nighttime, nigga. I dried off, put on some clothes and shit after the shower. Goddamn, stood outside for a little bit, like, just need to get this shit up off me. This shit wasn't going nowhere. I just went and laid down, nigga. Yeah, that was like a little hot story.
What? Stay addicted after everything that I say.
Okay.
When someone's on drugs, they're
addicted.
When someone drinks alcohol,
addicted.
What hit you in the face last night?
Addicted. What the fuck?
Man, shit. Damn it, I knew better than to do that shit again.
Again?
Jesus Christ, we love you, God! Jesus! Jesus Christ! Man, I love y'all. Jesus Christ, and if you're out there, and you're trying to change, and you're telling everybody how you love Jesus Christ, and you're trying to be a better person, but you keep falling victim to your sin, you keep falling victim to your temptations, and people are calling you a hypocrite. You feel like you're getting offended, they're insulting you because they're saying you're talking all this
stuff about
Jesus Christ. That's why you...
Check me out, check me out. Boom, bam, bam, bop. Bada-bop, boom. Pow.
Oh!
Man, who cares, man? That's my high school shit. What the fuck about a good morning text? Man, get your day started, nigga. The fuck? Bro, what? Okay, a couple of them was funny, but the rest of them, trash. We'll be back with some fire ones. I'm on the hunt for them. I'm not stop recording till I find me a fire one. You feel me? But yeah, though, we on that. And I'm going to say that to every video, too, so I might get real retired of it, but, you know, it's a tax write-off. All right, I'm going to get off here.